with an objective to promote Muga silk in the state. The State Department today launched Muga Mission in Meghalaya. The mission was also launched with an aim to increase production of the golden fibre as well as to add value to the rich fabric of Assam. The event also saw an exotic display of design weaved by designers of Meghalaya with Muga silk. Launching the mission, Chief Minister Conrad Sangma said the mission would immensely benefit the farmers to enhance production of the golden yarn.